Hello there, I'm Milad Musavi from MyHTT. In the previous videos on volume extraction, you learned how to extract fluid volume using Boolean operation, synchronous modeling, and surface wrapper. In some cases, the model is very complex and requires a lot of work and preparation using previous methods. Today, I will show you how to use extremely easy, fast, and efficient method called Immersed Boundary Method, in short, IBM, in Simcenter 3D. This allows you to directly mesh the fluid domain volumes that are not airtight, which significantly speeds up model preparation. With IBM, the fluid mesh does not conform to the walls, solids are immersed in the fluid immersed boundary mesh, and the fluid solver resolves the wall. In here, we have a graphic card which has many small components inside. Let's look at inside. You see all these small details. A box is created around the card as a domain. We are in the FEM level. In the mesh toolbar, let's go ahead and create a 3D immersed boundary mesh. Let's put 4 mm as the element size and disable automatic refinement and draw a box around the card and select all. Select a point inside the geometry. I'm gonna select it there and interactively move it around. To make sure that it's inside the geometry, let's look at it. Yes, it's inside. Then click OK. This is real time and it's pretty fast. You can see how fast it created a 3D mesh there. Let's look inside. You see that the mesh is not penetrated inside the domain and it didn't capture the inside. Let's go back and enable the automatic refinement here with two levels. Click OK. Again, this is real time. I'm not going to clip the video. You see how fast the mesh is getting generated. It's less than 15 seconds. Here we go. We have a mesh, 3D mesh generated, ready for simulation. Let's look inside. And you can see that all the small parts are captured. Let's go back and reduce the size even more to 2 mm. Click OK. Again, this is real time. I'm not going to clip this video. It would take less than 30 seconds to generate a 3D mesh that is ready for simulation. It's extremely fast and efficient to get to the simulation part. Less than 30 seconds for preparing 3D mesh without geometry preparation. It's impressive, isn't it? Here we go. The mesh is ready. Let's look inside again and see how good it captured all the details, which looks like, yeah, it's pretty good. Using IBM method in Simcenter 3D enables us to spend more time in doing the simulation and analysis rather than geometry preparation. Thanks for watching this video.